These are the Swarnadhara chicks. They are 40 days old, 40 to 45 days old. And they are eating morning snack of weeds. They eat about 3 to 4 kgs of weeds every day. We have 100 chicks in this batch. For this batch, we have fed only the starter feed for the first 1 month. And then, the second month, we started tapering down the starter feed and giving the second quality of feed, second stage feed, and introduced the weeds and azolla, and then some grains, that is jowar, some millet, and paddy. This also we started feeding them, and the regular feed what we give the grown up hens, also little by little we start introducing in the second month, so that from the third month they can eat the same food as the grown up hens. That is no more of this ready made stuff, but our own mixture of the whole grains.